Look at it, guys. Just look at it. It's Deus Ex, Mankind Divided. I'm ridiculously excited to play this game. I'm ridiculously excited for you guys to play it with me. Now, I know there's a whole bunch of other YouTubers playing it already. I'm pretty sure that this video is going to get lost in all that, but I don't give a shit because I'm going to play it regardless. I might as well play it with you guys. Now, there are two things that I want to get out of the way before we start. And the first one being, I've already played the first section of this, but I'm going to be starting over. I had to play it to make sure that I could, you know, get the recordings set up all good and working and ready. And the second thing is, the first episode is probably going to be around 45 minutes to an hour. I'm not sure if that's how long I want to make each episode. You guys let me know down in the comments. But I also need you to let me know if you want to keep watching this game. Because I am geeking out about it because it's a cyberpunk game. And it's a Deus Ex game. And I've been a Deus Ex fan from the beginning. Back in 2000. Although Invisible War was a steaming pile of shit. I don't want to talk about it. Everything else has been super awesome. Now, you need to let me know if you want me to continue by throwing, you know, slapping a like button or slapping that like button, slapping a like on the video and throwing a comment down there, letting me know if you're enjoying it and if you want me to continue. Oh, as a bonus thing that I wanted to say before we get into it, it's a story-driven game, and I know I haven't been playing a lot of story-driven games lately, but I absolutely love them. So I'm going to shut up during these cutscenes.
I once thought I could save the world. Now look at it.
In yet another augmented terror attack, 251 passengers aboard Sista Airlines Flight 451 were killed. When an augmented passenger broke into the plane's cockpit,
butchered
its flight crew. Details recovered from the black box recorder suggest that the man may have been suffering flashbacks to the Aug incident. That horrible day 2 years ago when augmented people all over the world flew into a psychotic killing spree, causing the greatest loss of life in recent history.
Sometimes, you just have to let go and embrace what you've become.
Not gonna go all wonky on us now, Hansa, are ya?
Well, if I do, MacReady, I guarantee you'll never see it coming.
Agent Jensen, am I gonna have a problem with you?
No, sir. No reason to assume you would.
Good, because you are the only augmented operative on this team. And I intend to make good use of you. Listen up, all of you. We've got a sandstorm barreling down our ass, and we can't afford to make mistakes. We're going after this man, an arms dealer named Shepard. He's ex-Bell Tower, one of the Special Forces commanders who disappeared during the incident.
And he's come out of hiding. That cannot be good.
It's not. He's selling weapons and military-grade augments to terrorists. This is Aran Singh, the undercover agent who lured Shepard out of his hole. Best you see Interpol's got. But 3 years he's worked hard to get in tight with the Jinn, an Iraqi smuggling cartel that's infected the Eastern Hemisphere like a plague. Last week, our arms dealer sent a message to the Jinn, offering to sell them a shitload of black market merchandise dirt cheap. They told Singh to handle the buy.
They're not gonna like it when Interpol disrupts that party. Singh's cover really that good?
It is right now. We need to keep it that way. This is where the deal's going down. A half-finished high-rise hotel that's been abandoned ever since the incident. It's not a pretty picture inside.
Let me guess. Most of the laborers were augmented with heavy-duty industrial rigs. So when the incident hit, and they all went schizo,
things got gruesome real fast. And no one, except for some homeless junkies, have been inside the place ever since.
What's the plan, Director?
Singh's meeting Shepard on the ground floor, inside the hotel's main atrium. He sent the bulk of his Jinn crew to the penthouse levels to secure a vantage point. I want MacReady's team to take up positions overlooking the atrium and make the arrest. Jensen, you're going in solo from the roof.
My objectives?
Keep the Jinn from joining the party. As far as we can tell, only one route connects the atrium to the penthouse level, a halfway decent elevator shaft. here. I want you to block access to it.
Fine. Just cut me loose.
Do you plan on relying solely on your augments for this one? I'd recommend taking a little hardware, just to be sure.
Okay, now here's the deal. If you guys haven't played Human Revolution, you guys don't know. Adam Jensen is an absolute badass. But these games, just like the Metal Gear games, are meant to be played non-lethally. You get a little bit more experience for doing things non-lethally. So that's what we're going to do. Because Jensen is not a killer, goddammit. Augmented lives matter. So we're going to choose non-lethal.
We've got a UC in there.
We're also going to choose long-range attacks.
If he's not the only one still breathing when this is done.
Smart thinking.
Yeah, but if anything does happen to him, you'll be telling his wife. After you get out of the hospital, of course.
What about range?
Is that guy threatening me?
There's lots of wide spaces and high ceilings in there. But a number of tight and constrained rooms, too.
So it's a crapshoot, really.
Well, we're going to be taking this tranquilizer rifle.
We're not looking to play dice with anyone in there. Give me something with distance.
Your call. Less chance of being seen and compromising Sing that way. One last thing, Jensen. Sing said that Jin are using some sort of portable Wi-Fi device to boost communications. He's got a better chance of maintaining cover if you disable it.
We'll keep an eye out for it. But aren't we on the clock here? You said there's a sandstorm moving in.
There is, and we got the intel on this mission at the very last minute. So we're scrambling a little. If it comes to it, your number one priority is keeping the Jin out of that atrium.
Copy that.
Time to put away your heavy thoughts, gentlemen. We're approaching the target building.
You're up first, Jensen. Let's do this.
Task force action. This is Knife Leader. Engage Husk drives and descend to Angels 1-5.
Look at this fucking badass. That Icarus landing system is fucking cool as shit. All right, we are going to be doing this with the stealth and precision of trained assassins, ladies and gentlemen, of professionals. I'm going to be taking as many people out as possible, but non-lethally.
Roger that.
MacReady will advise once his team is on the ground.
So let's see. Oh, hello. What are you? I did not see this the first time. I'll take that credit chip. And a triangle code? What is that? Use Deus Ex Universe phone app to scan this triangle code. What? Come on now. Alright. Maybe I'll check that out a little bit later. But, as I was saying, we're going to be taking people out, but we're going to be doing it non-lethally at all costs. Even if it means getting my ass killed, because this is a non-lethal playthrough, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to be absolute ninjas. Absolute professional trained assassins that don't actually assassinate anyone. You know how it is. And there is a secondary objective which I was unable to find in my test playthrough. So we're going to find that too. And I'm going to be looking all over for it, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, sir. What you got for me? Pocket secretary. I was working on the fan system when we lost power. Stuck in here. But I think that means they can't get at me. They're killing everyone. They started screaming and attacking anything that moved. Where are you? If you can, make it up to the storage area on the roof. It's caged in. You should be safe there. Might even have some medical supplies. Door code is 4801. Be safe, friend. Now, we're going to be hacking things as much as possible because that is also a good way to get experience. But I guess if it, you know, if it turns out like to be super tough to hack, then I guess we'll use codes and whatnot. But it's all about getting that experience, guys. All right. Now, once again, if you guys haven't played the first one, and by first one I mean the first one with Adam Jensen, fucking Invisible War, Jensen, Human Revolution. I don't mean the J.C. Denton, you know, Deus Ex back in 2000. But if you haven't played the first one, you need to understand that Adam Jensen is a super badass. And hopefully I will do him justice. Let's pop these open. I'll take that. I like credits. Anything else? Anything else? Gonna be looking... Oh, yeah. It wants me to do this thing, so we're gonna do that. Put that guy down there. And then we can be like... Meow, and it shows us that. Let's get it. Oh, look at him. The majesty. He doesn't give a shit, guys. All right. The only thing that I'm kind of bummed about is you can't do like a running slide, you know? Take that, turn that guy on, that electrifies that shit over there, so we gotta find another way through. Another way through found. Now, we don't have the code for this, so we're just gonna go ahead and hack the shit out of it. Fortify that. We don't really need to, but fortifying it slows the trace. As you can see, they're tracing. This is just like Human Revolution, guys. It just looks a little bit fancier, that's all. There we go. And done.
Access granted.
Why, thank you. Don't need any of that. So see, we got experience for hacking. Whereas if we had the code, I don't think it would give you experience. Might need to use the code on one of these doors just to see. Yeah, you do that. Some stuff to grab in this room. Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's go get him. I'm coming for you, buddy. You don't even know the shitstorm that's about to happen. Ah! Let's get this guy somewhere else so he does not get seen by his bro. There we go. And then we'll search his ass. I'm gonna search this lady too. Take those painkillers. Now, there's a way to go that way that bypasses the need to take these guys out. But I'm clearly going to take these guys out because I want the EXP from it. Get over here. Search this bitch. Nothing. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna tear you up, homie. I'm gonna tear you up. Quit pussyfooting around. What? Oh, okay. Alright. Doesn't count. Doesn't count. Come on, buddy. Get your ass over here, man. What are you doing? There we go. Physics, ladies and gentlemen. All right, we're still in good shape. Yeah. Why don't you chill out, homie? Oh, you are fucked. Coming for you. I mean, I could just shoot him since I have the tranq rifle. That's not as fun, and I might as well, you know, ration those. Now, keep in mind, he cannot see the giant rifle barrel sticking out from behind this cover, but it's okay. Just keep on walking, homie. You got this. You got this. You're a star. You're a fucking hero. See ya. Oh, right in the nuts. Alright. Let's take that. I have not been picking up their weapons. Let's go get those. I'll take that. I'll take that. The case? No. Yeah, I already searched. Okay. Alright. beer. Oh my God, guys. Okay, it's time. That is not what I'm looking for. It's time to get drunk, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! It's not a party until it's a party, you know what I'm saying? Okay, so we have the code for this. I'm gonna see. It only gave me 25 points. Didn't give me the script kitty bonus. Look at this, more beer. I don't know why I can't take the beer from that. But you know what? Fuck it. Let's keep this party going.
Jensen, Mac, listen up.
You're drunk, Jensen. You're drunk. Fast.
It's big and it's gonna hit us hard.
God, I hate the fucking desert. Confirm visual?
I can.
Revolver ammo.
Time is not on
well, that's
side.
Not gonna get used.
Copy that.
Solid copy.
Stun gun ammo. I don't even have a stun gun. I chose to be, you know, a badass. Come on now. Thank you. Pistol ammo, tranquilizer rifle ammo. There we go. Is that more beer? I can't take that. I'll take that, though. And combat rifle, whatever. You know, I might get my hands on a... Rye! Oh, you guys know what we're doing. It's a party. Ah! You would think that he'd have some kind of, like... Look, I'm a Super Shadowrun fan, and, you know... What? No, get down there! There we go. Alright. You would think that he'd have some kind of, like, pancreatic filter or something. What have we got? We got a dude right there. Oh, you guys are fucked. What? I need energy to take down dudes? Alright, fuck it. You know what? Yeah. That's what I'm talking about right there. Okay, we'll be okay. We'll be alright. Trust me. Get over here. Oh shit. I think he saw that. Yeah, he definitely saw that. Oh, you are an idiot, sir. Did he see me come down here too? Oh, you really? Really, dude? See ya! Just like an absolute professional, ladies and gentlemen. Stop it! Give me that. Now I gotta go check his friend. And this guy. What is that? Throwable cup! I'll take that. Where did I put his friend down? There we go. I'll take that and that. Moving the fuck on, ladies and gentlemen. Remember, we're looking for this, like, Wi-Fi thing. So hopefully we can find that. I would assume that it's going to be up high somewhere. So I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to jump up here.
Oh,
not seeing anything. Where's the other guy? There he is.
McCready, how you making out?
Slower than expected.
All right, like I'm gonna get down there.
Fucking cemetery down here.
Say again.
When the shit hit the fan in 27.
What? Stop.
The rush must have been for the stairs. There's corpses everywhere. A lot of your cousins are here too, Jensen.
My cousins.
Grab you any spare parts?
No parts, but I take mine with pretty much sugar.
I need you to move. Come on, buddy. Come on, we're going all the way out here. Good enough. I'll take that. Did that alert anybody? It did not. All right, we're good. Weapon. I want his weapon. I'll take that. Oh, we're gonna take that vent. Actually, that vent would just drop me out over there. I think there's an item up there, though. Let's go grab it. Come on, buddy. Come on, Jensen. Yoink. Yoink. There we go. I need that. All right, let's take a look. There are buku dudes. Well, there would have been. I might be able to just, like, snipe that dude. But, let's see if we can do it without wasting ammo. Coming for you. Oh, you're gonna walk away, huh? Yeah, walk away, asshole. Oh! 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 Poor guy. See if we can close that. There we go.
Over.
I think there's some dudes down there. Alright. Let's get down there because I know that there's a PDA that I need.
Jensen, what's your 20?
Working my way through the penthouses.
Remember to keep an eye out for the Jin's communications
booster. Yeah, dude, chill. I'm doing that.
Roger that.
Okay. I'm gonna take these guys out too. Turn around, asshole. That is not where I wanted you to go. But I will take this. I'm gonna read this guy. We should not be here, Baker. The faster this deal of Sings is over, the better. The place is no longer meant for the living. It is a tomb, and everything it contains has been tainted by death. Believe me. The things left here after the incident may seem innocuous, but they are a trap, left by the people they belong to as conduits between worlds. That is why you must leave these things where they are. Touch anything and you invite the grave into your life. Okay, nerd. You know ghosts aren't real, right? Alright, we're looking for Wi-Fi. I need to log into Pokemon Go.
Nothing.
Yeah, yeah. Yep, nothing. Totally nothing. The fuck down. I'll take that. And that.
Should have brought the respirators.
No, you'll be alright, buddy. Yep. Should have brought a respirator. You were right, sir. I'll take that. And I will take that. Now let's go figure out where the fuck this thing is. Get wrecked, wall. Not enough energy. Oh shit. Am I taking damage? I am taking. Get the fuck in there, Adam. What the hell are you doing? Thank you. I'll take that. There's a vent up there. I don't think I saw that vent. Now, there are a shit ton of dudes here. So let's see if we can get up there without being seen. Alright, we're doing okay. I'm gonna get into this vent. Let me in, goddammit. Where the hell does this even go? Whoa. Is that it? I think that's it. Of course, these assholes are gonna try and fuck with my steez as soon as I get out of here. There's a bunch of stuff. Looks like some kind of data pad down there. Got the Wi-Fi device, a computer. Are you guys really gonna fuck with me like this? Is that how it's gonna be? Oh, get fucking wrecked.
Listen up, everyone.
Got your shit right here, bro.
Into the Jin's radio signal. Checking the patch now. We should be hearing Sing any second.
All right, let's take all this crap. I'm going to move him out of the way of that door. This should be good, probably.
Patch is clean.
Oh, he had bullets and credits. What do we got? Biocell. Excellent. All right, let's do our thing here. I want to look at all the stuff in the room before we do that, though, because it might, like, alert dudes. See? A newspaper. I am not going to read this whole fucking thing. So if you want to read it, I'm going to put it, like, right here. And you guys can pause it. All right, let's do this.
Miller, I've disabled the Jin's comms booster.
Got it.
Should make it harder for them to listen in on the deal.
Good work. With luck, Sing's
I know, right?
Still be
thanks,
intact
bro.
When this is over.
Roger that. Moving on to primary target now.
Okay, there's a couple guys out there. I think we'll be okay. Don't need to take out everyone. Just need to make it easier for me to find shit. Okay. All right. What's going on? That guy's not moving. That guy is definitely moving. Where is he moving to? That is the question. I can take him out right here. If he comes back. I don't think it's a good idea. There's a couple dudes down there. I believe there's a guy down there too, but... yeah. Why does he have an objective marker? Is it because I looked at him? Does it tag him? I think it might tag him. Because I know for a fact that dude isn't special in any way. Are you going to come back up here, dude? Yeah, I can't. Can't look at him to see if it tags him, too. I really hope he comes back up here. Otherwise, we're going to have a problem.
The wind is starting to howl.
Can't fucking look over my cover? Really? Is he coming back yet? Dude, come on now. Yeah, okay, so that targets him, or tags him, I gotcha. We're just gonna have to bypass this and I see a vent over there. Let's see if we can get over there. Come on, Adam, you got this. Why are you reloading? I need you to do that. There we go. Excellent. Yoink. Moving on.
Jensen, we're inside the atrium, taking up positions on the terraces. What's your 20?
Still moving.
Well, hurry the fuck up. Enemy helo is inbound, and this
sandstorm's
getting
close.
It's the one, dude. You get that comms booster disabled?
Affirmative. Booster's fried.
So maybe the Tin Man does have
see
a heart after all. Way to look out for your team.
Yeah, creepy that's right. Up. Because you gave me an objective and I did it, asshole. Why you gotta be like that? What you got for me? Some credits? And, like, these are dudes that died 2 years ago or whatever in the incident. Alright, do I have a code for this? I don't think I do. I don't. Attack it. I don't know which way is faster, so we're just gonna hack them all.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Alright. Trace program. Oh, that's for like fortifying and whatnot. I gotcha. That shit's fortified, bro. Oh, easy shit. Easy shit. Let me in there.
Jensen. Thanos access route secure. Jin shouldn't be a problem. Over.
Copy that.
About fucking time. Enemy helo sighted. All right, strike force. Position and hold.
Strike one. Keep position.
Strike two. All set.
Strike three.
Yeah.
Strike four in position and holding, boss. Eyes up, safety's off, guys.
Yeah, no shit, Brown Nose.
Watch your fucking mouth, Halliday.
Both of you they really don't like each other. I know how I feel about this team backing me up, fighting all the time. Doesn't
sharp.
Bode well for my survival, you know what I mean?
Patching you in now. Targets in the AO. Remember, Sing's down there, so watch your fire.
You got balls, Sing. Executing a buy with a sandstorm on her ass.
I cannot take credit for Mother Nature, mister.
You can call me Shepard.
I'll be the call. Are these the weapons?
The orcs. They're getting harder to come by. Guns are still on the chopper. Show me the cash quick and we'll...
What the?
Look at these fucking guys. These badasses.
Miller, this isn't the djinn. Repeat, it's not the djinn.
They got Icarus systems too. They're clearly Augs.
Open fire, open fire!
Hansers, if you will.
Make it a grab for the chopper. You got a shot?
Negative, negative. We're under heavy fire down here. We can't let that chopper take off, Jensen.
I got it.
All right, let's do this.
This is bad! Closing
in. It'll be
We're
fine.
Oh,
you're getting wrecked. Give me that. Alright. What have we got? What have we got? There are a shit ton of them.
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time. But you need to
Let's see if we can just
chopper.
Get to that chopper. Oh, get fucking wrecked, dude. Get stealth killed. Or stealth knocked out. What the? I need energy. Give me some fucking energy. All right, let's get to that chopper. I don't know if getting to the chopper will end this. But I gotta do it before they kill dude. Oh, the double KO. The double. Get fucking wrecked. Here's the chopper. Alright, I think I did it, right? Right? Yeah, open. Disable that shit.
Miller, chopper's been
That's what I'm fucking talking about.
Jensen!
I didn't do that. I did not do
You're
that.
Welcome.
Thanks, dude. Shit. But I didn't, just so you guys know, I did not kill that guy. What the hell?
Artificial eyes to prosthetic limbs.
From molecular size computers.
Human controlled evolution available to all.
James Woods!
When this is done, the Illuminati won't be able to control men and women like you.
No, stop!
And plan. Scenes of horror on the streets of Detroit.
A kind of madness has gripped mechanically augmented people.
Shanghai. Los Angeles, Ankara, Dubai.
People are dying out there. Millions of people.
The search for survivors in Pangea has been downgraded to a recovery mission.
The Czech Republic leads a growing list of countries calling for the relocation of its augmented citizens. It's a new world, Adam. It's afraid of people like us.
Bust into safe and secure segregation.
Didn't think it would end with the Aug incident, did you?
We were victims. This is retribution for a tragedy we cannot control.
They control the universe.
they've buried the truth of this information.
Multiple detonations. Looks like car bombs.
Another terrorist attack, this time in a police station.
The United Nations Security Council has tasked
a new anti-terrorist intelligence and response team will have global jurisdiction.
29.
Agent Jensen.
I won't let it happen again.
Yeah. Those are pretty action-packed opening, if you ask me.
What have the events in Dubai cost us?
They knew the risks.
How many assets did we lose?
All of them. This sandstorm didn't help.
The mission was a success.
Clearly, your scale for success is a generous one. However, the erratic nature of the attack could work to our advantage. Interpol will be confused for weeks, and with our continued guidance, the people will come round eventually. We are all in this for the long game, after all.
That's never changed.
You think so? Do I need to remind you all how far we have veered off course? The Og incident has caused a schism in society. Things are worse than we projected, and growing more unstable every day. This will not be tolerated. To ensure the success of our vision, the disruptive elements must be excised.
No one here disagrees with you. Let me fly to New York and I will personally evaluate the situation. We may already have the votes we need to ensure that the Human Restoration Act passes.
Very well. Stanton, you accompany. We may need to exert financial as well as political pressure to silence anyone opposed. Proceed. Elizabeth, I'll contact you later.
It won't succeed, Lucius, even with Dowd's money. You know what Rand will find in New York? Weak, ineffectual men. And with Nathaniel Brown still an unknown factor.
Of course. That is why we're proceeding with our ultimate strategy. You have claimed much in the past, Huge. This is your chance to deliver.
Everything is in place. We can initiate whenever you wish.
I'll secure your communications, Bob. Jaina seems to have eyes everywhere these days. He and his juggernaut collective...
Jaina's won't be an issue. I've made arrangements. I laid the foundations. Now it is time to get everyone's attention. Paige. Activate the sleep cell.
Konečná stanice Růžičkovo nádraží. Příjezd za 5 minut.
Who the fuck is that lady?
Miller, it's Jensen. Just getting off the train now.
Copy that. We'll debrief when you get in. You coming straight to the office?
Unless there's a problem at a checkpoint.
Your papers should be in order. Just keep your head down. Miller out.
All right. Those are some cool-ass shades.
Hut off.
Everything should be in order.
Why hut off? What the hell? Man, her hairdo is like crazy. Are you gonna let me move at all? I can look around, but I can't actually move.
Sorry.
Very sorry.
Damn it.
Oh, cool.
Damn Clank! Why don't you watch where you're going?
Oh, here, she must be an odd man. Yep, she's totally an odd.
Seriously?
We could have gone with Sweetie. You get my message about Dubai?
Yeah. I'm glad you're all right, Adam. That ambush sounded pretty bad, man.
Not something I was expecting, that's for sure. Any idea who hit us?
Well, I'm sure your task force will come up with something. And that it won't be what the Juggernaut Collective digs up. Kinda odd, though, don't you think? Interpol sending your team, the Prag team, to Dubai in the first place?
Miller said they were scrambling. Last minute intel. We were the only strike team available.
Yeah, well, that's a lie.
Wow.
Better get moving. The Collective has been keeping tabs on all task force divisions ever since we slipped you into one of them. They've got a team in Oman. Could have been a hell of a lot faster than you guys.
So why send us?
I don't know. The task force is an Illuminati front, like we all suspect. It doesn't make much sense to send it into an ambush.
Illuminati confirmed, everyone.
Unless they wanted our team to see something. Officially.
I'll go ahead. Why don't you chill out, dude? Nothing's the problem.
Don't make a scene, Adam.
Wouldn't dream of it, Alex.
Yeah, thanks, Dick.
I swear it's gotten even worse here in the past few days. Everyone looking over their shoulder. Terrified Oggs like us are going to attack them again.
Somebody probably will. Treat people like animals long enough, they'll start acting like animals.
You say that like there's nothing we could do to stop it.
I already tried 2 years ago. It didn't work out so well.
So what?
Oh, look at that guy.
Are you saying we should just give up? Let hatred and prejudice take over? The hell with that.
I'm saying I can only go after enemies I see, Alex. The men who caused all this, the true power brokers, they're the ones I need to stop. I thought you knew that.
I do. You, me, the Juggernaut Collective, we're all trying to stop them. It doesn't mean turning a blind eye to
them. Then help me find them.
Yeah, well, I thought that's why we were here. This guy is fucking cool. Look at him. I know I'm gonna have to fight those later, too. Whoa, buddy. I already did, dude. Come on. Hey, fuck you, buddy.
I hate this city. Come on. If you're right about Dubai, about the Illuminati needing your team as witnesses, then we need to find out why. Who gave you the order to mobilize?
Miller did. But it probably came from someone higher up the chain.
Doesn't mean he's not in on it. Ever heard of the NSN?
The neural subnet, sure. In TF-29, directors use it to plan ops and communicate privately in cyberspace.
What the hell is TF-29?
Whisper chip. Custom-made wiretap device. Janus designed it to fit inside the NSN's motherboard.
Ah, the elusive Janus. Leader of the hacktivists. Am I ever gonna meet this guy?
Someday, maybe. Right now you need to concentrate on Miller and find a way to access the NSN's motherboard.
What the fuck? Oh shit. Jensen, you alright, buddy?
Alex, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
They're gonna blame that shit on me, aren't they? Come on now.
Do you hear that? I'm gonna check it out.
Okay, be careful.
Oh, I'll be careful, lady. Don't worry. Like a ninja, a trained assassin. Professional. Kid, I don't know, man. I don't think your mom's alive, bro.
Stand back, let me help.
Yeah, I don't think... Oh, shit, she is alive. Well, she was alive. There's a kid, I don't think she's gonna make it, bro. Let it go.
Hold on. Shit.
Augmentation malfunctions. Man, that bomb fucked him up.
Alex, it's Adam.
Hey, you sound like shit. How you feeling?
A little sore, but be all right. Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm okay.
Oh, he's out of smokes. That sucks.
How fucked up is that to think, huh?
Listen, Alex, my systems are acting up a little, so I've got to get checked out. But if you want to meet or...
What? No, I'm fine, man. You just take care of you. This girl's built tough. Give me a call.
Wow, he was trying to ask you out on a date, Alejandra.
Oh, well, talk to you soon.
All right, what do we got? Now, this is clearly not Jensen's place in Detroit from the first game. So let's just... let's keep that off. Let's see what we've got, though. Sellable. Okay. Crafty parts, I'll take them. As a matter of fact, let's go ahead and look at the inventory here. Okay, we almost have a full inventory, so I'm going to have to get rid of some of this stuff. These things are pretty beastly, but it doesn't really help that, you know, we're doing the whole non-lethal thing. I'm gonna have to buy some mods for my shit. But let's take a look around his place. Yeah, there's a lot of sellable stuff. Can't check out. Whoa, hello. Overclock software? Alright. What else do we have? Does that show me pickups? Yeah, it does. Take some brass royals, why not? What is that? It's a stash. Oh, look at that. If you're reading this, Bratan, it means you got our little welcome package. Good. Now you know what mark to leave if you need to get in touch. Memorize those sites, but use them sparingly. We got other people using them too. In a few days, the pilot will contact you. You met her once before. A Spanish girl with a large sidearm in Detroit. I remember her, yeah. I don't remember her name, but I remember her. She's solid, trustworthy, and very capable. We're getting her false papers at a job at Lebedev Global. Figured you might need someone permanent watching your back. I'm glad you're doing this, Bratan. I'm assuming that's how you say that word. I know you still don't trust us, but we know the TF is tied to our common enemy's activities. Find out how... It's one out how, one word. And we'll bring them together, just like we did in the Bell Tower. Or with Bell Tower. Alright, let's see what that is. Welcome package from the Juggernaut Collective. Just seems to be... intel, I guess. And an ebook. Jensen, since there's no point trying to convince you not to do what you're planning to do, I figured I could at least stop you from getting killed too quickly. That is, after all, why you constantly come to me for help, isn't it? This device contains data I've collected, links which may or may not support your theory that extremely wealthy individuals have manipulated events and caused everything bad that happens to us. Maybe sifting through them will let you find them. Pritchard was like the hacking dude that helped you out in the first game. Hearing suspended, marks the second time in 6 months the attack has been directed against a biotechnology firm, the Shanghai-based blah, blah, blah. Violence after Pickus News released grainy satellite footage of scientists performing torturous experiments on augmented super soldiers. The recall comes amid reports ranging from minor disturbances, potentially lethal defects, local limb clinics immediately. Hoping to end the growing controversy, Hugh Darrow has invited high-ranking government officials to the Arctic. And all at once, augmented individuals around the world went crazy. Yeah, that was the incident 2 years ago. Densely populated, augmentation-friendly cities have suffered the most, although the damage has not been confirmed completely to them. Confined. Already reeling from the losses incurred during the AUG incident, Bell Tower Associates' fate was sealed when the hackers linked to the Juggernaut Collective leaked details of Black Site facility. Hard hit by both the Taggart Act and the variety of new local and international laws, Seraph Industries joined many of its competitors in closing its doors today. Seraph Industries shut down? That's crazy. That's what you worked for in the first game. To cope with the rising violence and racism against AUGs, governments all over the world are enacting harsh laws. But these laws will, in fact, encourage more acts of terrorism. Why are some of these blinking? Some aren't. Huh. Well, whatever. All right. I believe we are done in here. There's no way to... Oh, hello. It's a throwable file box. Let's get the hell... Oh. All right, I was assuming that he just had... Oh, I'll take that. Just like a room, but I guess he's got a whole place. It's pretty cool. I will take that. Take some painkillers. I'm going to run out of storage space here pretty soon. Yeah, all right, so... Hypostims or hypostims open the painkillers and medications. Yeah, okay. I was hoping it would tell me what each one does. Let's take a look at that. Is there. Yeah, let's examine. Recover half the health meter. Okay. Recover a quarter of the health meter. Monetary value. And I believe that probably it. Yeah. Wait, what are you? Ammo. All right, cool. Cool, cool. What else do we got? Anything in there? No, there's something downstairs.
Open blinds.
Good morning, Adam. You have one new message.
From?
David Seraph.
Oh, what's up, buddy?
Play it.
Adam, it's David. I know it's been a while, but after what happened in Prague yesterday. Whatever reasons you've
had. Oh, wait, this is his apartment in Detroit.
Life's too short.
Or it looks just like it.
Leaving for London soon.
Which means there's a hidden thing over here somewhere.
You saved his vid call number?
Yes, Adam. Just activate your TV system.
This might be not be the same apartment, but it looks exactly the same. Like, there's a thing here that's supposed to open up some kind of... let's use that. Yeah. Let's call Seraph.
Adam! Thanks for calling me back, son.
Seraph.
I heard about the bombing in Prague. It's all over the news. Did anyone you know get hurt?
You know me.
Just standing there naked, bro? Did you put some fucking clothes on?
I'm surprised you even know I'm here.
Interpol called me when you applied for the job. Part of their extensive background checks. I gave you a glowing recommendation.
Thanks.
Too bad Seraph Industries closed, though.
What do you want?
What do I want? Jeez, Adam. I know I did some questionable things in the past, but a lot's happened in the last 2 years. To both of us.
Yeah, all right.
That's true. For what it's worth, I'm glad you made it out of Panchaea.
Thank you. It wasn't easy, as I'm sure you know. I was at death's door by the time the rescue crews pulled me out of the wreckage, and while the doctors were stitching me back together, my company fell apart. Wasn't anything I could do to stop it, not from a hospital bed.
I heard Tai Young Medical bought everything up.
They're the only biotech corporation that could, after the incident. Our patents, our tech, everything. Oh well, sometimes one dream has to die so another can rise from its ashes.
Let's ask about Pritchard. Pritchard was a cool guy.
To Pritchard lately?
He was a dick, but he was a
Frank.
Cool guy.
Out of all of us, I think he's the one who's changed the least.
He'd probably tell you there wasn't anything about him that needed changing.
I'm sure he would. But when the world transforms itself the way ours has, people need to adapt or get left behind. Frank's freelance now, but he's still in computer security, still in Detroit. I don't know if he'll ever leave.
You heard anything from Megan?
After all we went through, I thought she'd stand by me. Still, you know, she always wanted to be at the cutting edge. She didn't see a future for herself in Detroit, so she went to VersaLife.
She moved to Hong Kong?
San Francisco. They've got an offshore research facility there named Rocaseca Beach. I'm sure you've seen it in the news.
California, nope. Huh? I wonder if she's told her mother.
You want my advice, son? Write her out of your life. Because I'm damn sure she's written us out of hers.
Your message said you were going to London. Casual trip? Or is this tied to the new dream?
I'm meeting with the Santo Group. Nathaniel Brown and his investors.
Santo? They built the Udalek complex, the Og Ghetto, here in Prague. Why are you meeting with them?
Brown's got big plans. He wants to focus on real solutions, ideas that look to the future. You've heard of the Safe Harbor Initiative?
I've heard of Rabia, the walled city he and his company are building in the desert for Augs.
Yeah, I saw signs of that while we were walking to the train station.
Self-sustaining, energy-efficient arcologies that can be replicated anywhere on Earth. Cities built by the augmented for the augmented.
Where the dream of self-controlled human evolution lives on.
It may not seem like it right now, son, but one day, people will move on from the incident. And when that happens, we'll be ready for it.
All right.
I'm glad we caught up, Adam. I've always tried to look out for you, you know. That bombing yesterday.
You didn't call to talk about the bombing. Just ask.
Nothing, really. I just need a signature so I can finish filing the bankruptcy paperwork.
You need my signature?
Yeah, apparently there was some kind of bureaucratic mix-up caused by you being declared legally dead for a year. The apartment in Detroit was leased in your name, even though we paid for it.
Fine. Send me the paperwork.
Okay, so this isn't in Detroit. Thanks, this is actually in Praha or whatever. But it looks exactly like his apartment in Detroit. It's crazy. All right, let's get wasted, ladies and gentlemen. Radio. Why would he keep credit chips there? What the hell? What is that? Oh, crafting parts. Okay. More booze? I'll take it. Oh, let's see how drunk we can get. I want to barely see. Come on, more booze. I need more booze. No, I don't want to grab it. I want to open it and search it. Absinthe. Oh, I'm totally fucking into it. I mean, I don't know why I would want to turn that on. No more booze, huh? Well, that's a shame. Let's check this guy out. Sorry not to... Come on, grammar, Christian. Sorry not to get back to you before this. Been buried in a sea of paperwork, and frankly, I'm surprised you're asking. Only met Miller once via the NSN. Seemed more than competent. He was with the Tactical Assault Group in Australia before the incident. Hell of a marksman, so they say. Don't know why he ended up overseeing the Central European office, but then I don't understand how you ended up there either. After Detroit, I figured your SWAT experience and my recommendation would get you in the door, but I thought headquarters would keep you in the States. Sure could use your insider's knowledge of AUG developers to get a handle on the black market suppliers we've been chasing down. Hate to say it, but they're giving us hell. Oh well, adapt and react, right? Anyway, not much more I can tell you about Miller. If you do put in for a transfer, let me know first. Maybe I can pull some strings. Thank you for your detailed specifications for the trench coat. As discussed, it will be completed within 10 business days and shipped express. See, he always wears this fucking cool-looking trench coat. Director Miller said you'll probably come in after a good night's sleep. Despite what just happened to you, I have no idea why you would do that. If it was me, TF-29 is the last place I would want to go right now. Don't let the bunker atmosphere fool you. The place is a target. We're all targets. I'm not just being paranoid here, okay? You'll understand when we talk in person. P.S. Related to the above thing we need to talk about, I changed your office password. It's now the name of the band on the shirt Aria wore that time I saw her, the one I told you about. I swear I'm not trying to be cute or cryptic, I'm trying to be safe. I don't know what band, what? P.S.S. Try running through your home smart system interface again and let me know if you're still getting that armory glitch. Last firmware should have taken care of it. Last thing I'd want to do in your shoes is leave my apartment without bullets. You're goddamn right, sir. Whoa. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Open that wall panel. I'm not drunk anymore. There we go. Let's see what we've got. I will take those. and those. Oh, no. Is it going to stay in there, though? Yeah. All right. Let's see what else we've got. See if there's anything important. Those are important. Those are important because I'm sure I'll find a stun gun at some point. And that one's empty. So I just have to remember there's some revolver ammo in there. Let's go ahead and... Whoa. Another ebook. It's just lore here. Let's see. On the 21st March 2028, a chain of coordinated bomb attacks exploded in unsuspecting cities and communities around the world. In that terrifying six-hour period, up to 50 low-tech but horribly effective devices destroyed lives and terrorized humanity one after the other. Too much too late. It was a tragic reason the world finally heeded. Highlighted by a press already gorging on stories of bloody terrorism, lack of communication and cooperation between international intel gathering organizations were cited as primary reasons for the March bombings going unprevented. Normally bound and gagged with political red tape, world leaders reached across political fences as international demand for an unified and collaborative solution aligned across the globe. In the weeks following, UN mediators urgently proposed an international cooperative force with the power to act effectively across borders. Built upon the base of the existing G18, the effort quickly expanded with 11 more willing political participants, and Task Force 29 was born. Oh, TF-29, I get it! Alright, is there anything else? I mean, we could watch TV, but I don't know if there's a whole lot of a point to that at the moment. I will take that. Anyway, guys, listen, that's all the time I've got. So, if you like it, hit that like button. If you haven't subscribed already, go ahead and do that. I appreciate each and every one of you, and I'll see you guys in the next video.